Oh, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back. So tonight we're doing Sleep Token Sugar. I just reacted to Gods and did not like it. I feel like this one will redeem them though, because I like 99% of their songs. So let's get it. I've been drinking beer some slightly. That's a sick wallpaper. This instrumental sounds like it would be in a Nintendo game. It just me? Another unique ass song from them. Another one. Wow. This shit is unique as fuck, but it's so good. The instrumental, that bass, oh my god. I don't think they've ever had that deep a bass in their shit before. Even Take Me Back to Eden, like the whole Take Me Back to Eden album, they got good bass, but that shit. This right here, boy, my headphones were. Damn, okay. This is fucking insane. That try, I didn't pause, but that transition from him, you know, speaking in the softer tone to the sugar, my, huh? Holy shit. I mean, if y'all have been watching my sleep token reactions, you already know their transitions fuck me up. That's what made me fall in love with them. Their transitions are fucking crazy. Especially in Take Me Back to Eden, those like five transitions. I was like, oh my God. Dude. So they've been a good band from the start. Like, there's so many bands when they first start out, they're yeah, they kind of gotta get a little experience in it first, which they did, obviously. They've been around since 2016, so 3 years to make this album. But still, most bands, their first album's always then when they drop like a second or third, then ooh, damn, this is good. Relationship shit. Is that it? No. He's gonna drop some crazy shit at the end, ain't he? No? No. Man, that was so unique. Yes, that's what I'm saying, how it builds up towards the end. Fucking crazy. Such a good song. It sounded like this one was about him falling for a girl. I'm starting to love the taste of sugar. Like, I mean, that kind of. Oh, has nobody done a meaning on it? It's probably a smaller song. Don't know. Relationship, obviously, though. Damn. Yeah, that was really fucking good. That was really good. Wow. All right, well, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. That's a good ass song. All right. Anyways, I hope y'all enjoyed. If you did, hit the like button, subscribe, comment, and I will see y'all in the next one. Y'all stay safe, take care, peace.